watching out here for this approaching cold front. It's still about 3 days away. So by Saturday night, that gets here. This is Friday night. Just a few clouds around for Friday night football. Great Saturday afternoon football on the Missouri side. It'll be warm and windy, but pleasant, you know, in the 70s. Good spectator weather anyway. And then Saturday night, still dry. Now we get into early Sunday morning. This is during First News Weekend Edition, Sunday morning. Lisa Teachman will be tracking some showers. There is a chance that late Saturday night in northeastern Kansas, northwestern Missouri, as the system first starts to move in, that there could be a few stronger storms. But I think instability pretty limited in the metro area. So probably just your garden variety showers through the day on Sunday. By Sunday evening, we're starting to dry out here. Still raining, though, for you folks in Sedalia and Clinton. And then by Monday morning, when it's really cold, most of the moisture will be gone. So we should be okay for Monday morning's rush hour. Just tune in and make sure that we don't have any little phantom slick spots out there for you on that Monday morning. Rush hour today, 39 and sunshine, clear and cool, and already some deer issues out there this morning, so be careful. By lunchtime, 59, southeast winds kicking it up a little. It is sort of a trash can alert sort of day today with those gusty winds, 65 degrees and sunshine. Southeast winds 10 to 20 and gusty. Overnight tonight, we will dip down only into the 40s, so not a particularly cool night, and the winds still are kind of strong out of the south, 10 to 20. Tomorrow, your Friday is here, 73 degrees and warm winds, feeling almost springy.